Change it.
Well, I guess I can say that I'm looking forward to it warming up. If 50s is warm, then I guess we're going to be warming up.
Well, our average for this time of the year is 54 degrees, Dane. Great. So we're getting there. We're getting there. We just have to hustle through the rest of the work week. You will need to bundle up a little bit good this morning. It's a little chilly, but not as cold. I can reassure you. The time is 6:19. As you're heading out the door this morning to drop off the kids at school and head off to work, we're waking up to clear skies and not as cold temperatures. This time yesterday, we were waking up to temperatures in the teens. This morning, upper teens, lower to middle 20s. So I'll take this for a Wednesday morning commute. I will definitely take this on this November 14th for us here in Northwest Missouri and Northeast Kansas. Parents, make sure your kids are bundled up as they head out to the bus stop and to school this morning, because it is going to be a cold start. 20s for the morning hours, but heading into the afternoon, they may not need that heavy coat as they are going out of school and going to any after school plans, as we're going to be seeing temperatures in the upper 30s to lower 40s with lots of sunshine. And this is just the beginning of our fall warm up. It's a mini fall warm up, but you know what? I'm going to take this as we go from 41 degrees today, 49 to Thursday, which is still below average of our average high of 54 degrees, but we'll finally be near that on Friday with a high of 53. But unfortunately, Mother Nature wants to give us another dose of 30-degree weather, and unfortunately for the weekend. I'm just being the messenger. Don't get mad at me, please. It is clear right now on our KQ2 high-resolution max satellite and radar. All is quiet this morning thanks to high pressure that is dominating the central U.S. So that's why winds are calm this morning. This high pressure is going to move east heading into the next 24 hours. That is going to help bring in a southerly flow of winds later on today. That is going to help our warming trend for the second half of the work week. Heading into lunchtime, just a beautiful day for any lunchtime plans. Lots of sunshine. It is going to be a chilly one with temperatures in the upper 30s to lower 40s heading into the afternoon, but you cannot complain. It is great weather for us as we go into the second half of the work week. More for the same for your Thursday, and we definitely have to be lucky because our friends in St. Louis into Quincy, Illinois, they're going to be dealing with some snow over the next 24 to 36 hours. All of this should move out by late Thursday into early Friday. Friday's looking pretty dry for us, but heading into the all-important weekend for your Saturday by 9 a.m., we'll see a rain-snow mix heading into Saturday afternoon, some light snow. This is something we're going to be tracking, so keep it tuned to KQ2. 41 for your high today. Another sunny day, not as chilly. Good news on that in your all-important KQ2 5- to 7-day forecast, staying dry and warming up into the 50s by Friday, day before Mother Nature gives us that second dose of winter weather. Right now, scattered chances of some rain, then a light snow heading into your Saturday and into Sunday with temperatures in the 30s. But heading into next week, lots of sunshine, and we'll be warming back up into the 40s and 50s.
That's all I need to hear, that we will be getting warmer soon. Thanks, Vanessa. First.